2.
Hey guys, Mylz here from RugratGaming, and I was told that the web app is actually going to work today. It is Thursday, September 18th. It was supposed to be released on the 17th, but that did not happen. Anyways, we're going to try out if it works. Okay, moment we've all been waiting for.
Minutes later.
Wow, are you kidding me, EA? I've been waiting and it's still loading. It's not my internet. I know for that fact because I can go on YouTube. Bang. That works. Let's try. I was just on Google. What am I saying? Why am I gonna even try Google again? Yeah, I just went on the website. Is it like crash or something? Too many people on it? I don't know. Leave some suggestions on how to fix it down below. There's a screen, it like turns all blue, like a background of FIFA Ultimate Team. This is the screen I've always farthest got to, and this is kind of pissing me off because I wanted to make more videos for pack openings with AliForce811HD. I'll put his link in the description down below. He's also a Rugrat, so give some love to him. I was so excited to make videos again. I was gonna make some trading videos, how to trade before the game comes out, because I always get ahead by trading at the beginning. And yeah, I really, really wanted this to work, and it's not working, so please, 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 please comment down below. Leave a like if you have this problem, and see you guys all later when it does work. We're going to be making some GTA videos again. FIFA 15 videos will come out, Minecraft with Swacko, and yeah, see ya.